We are asked to solve this. It says factorize completely this. To do this, you used the difference of two squares. This is A. This is B. This is always like this. Difference of two squares. What do you see here? This is like A. Everything here is B. That is the meaning. Okay? So, it means therefore, you can do this as S, which is representing A, plus this, Y plus Z. Then, this minus Y plus Z. Okay? Then you can work it out now. This is S now plus Y plus Z. This is X minus Y minus Z. Just one step. So you can see this is the answer. Okay?